to transliterate my play entitled In Draw Please In the Lion In the Pro Assuming the pronunciation to resemble that recorded by His Majesty our late King George the Fifth, and sometimes described as Northern English, to employ an artist calligrapher to fair copy the transliteration for reproduction by lithography, photography, or any other method that may serve in the absence of printers, types to advertise and publish the transliteration with the original Dr. Johnson's lettering opposite the transliteration page by page and a glossary of the two alphabets at the end and to present copies to public life.